Barron got in the way as Holla tried to accept. Pezzetta, big hit on Eric Holla right at the blue line. And Barron the other way drops Pezzetta. Barron shoots, looking short side. Pezzetta picks up the rebound. Towards the net, kick to side. Rebound, score! He did it again. Justin Barron snipes. And it's 1-0 Montreal.
He makes the first good play. Joins the rush. I'd like the bad angle shot, but Michael Pezzetta all over this play, starting with a crushing hit.
Andre Palat steers it up for Jesper Bratt. Bratt on the move. He's got speed. Left pass in front. In the crease, score! As it snuck through Caden Primo. A great feed in front, and Nico Hischier slow to get up, but he's made it a 1-1 game.
Linesmen are all involved. Ryan Daisy's over offering an opinion as well. This could be interesting. I think this one's coming back.
Well, the Devils 4-for-5 on the power play versus the Islanders, so their power play has been deadly. But the challenge obviously thrown by Martin St. Louis. Remember too, Nico Hischier, he was injured in that win versus the Islanders Friday, upper body issue. He was practicing, obviously healthy and good to play tonight for Lindy Ruff, and it looks like we get a decision coming right now from Pierre Lambert.
Reviewing the play, was determined there was goaltender interference. We have no goal.
So 32 of the 40 linesmen in the NHL are working tonight, Brian.
Look out, here comes Bratt. Matheson Phil, Bratt on the puck, and there's a cross shot. What a stop! Palat denied by Primo. Get serious, what a stop!
A nifty little pass from Jesper Bratt to the veteran Andre Palat, and watch the right arm of Caden Primo react, coming across a hard push and a bit of a dive, and gets the blocker on that.
Justin Barron finishing his check near wall for Mercer. Him and Hamilton play pass. Mercer, Hamilton, one time bomb up high on Primo. Rebound, score! Alexander Holtz buries it. In the late stages, I don't know if it's a power play goal. Regardless, it is a 1-1 game as Holtz has his first of the year.
Timo Meier actually gets his stick on this rebound. Dougie Hamilton shot from up top. Kovacevic not quite out of the box.
Meier towards the net. Luke Hughes picks it up. Luke Hughes flips it back in for the Devils. Kovacevic takes contact. Hughes, Toffoli in, shoot, score! The former half-timer, Toffoli snipes, and it's 2-1 New Jersey.
And that's Jack Hughes out by the blue line that ends up in good position here to make this play.
Jesper Bratt delivers to Hischier, floats it across. Jack Hughes in front, and Toffoli, follow-up try, Primo down, in front, another drive, score!
His stick down low, watch him float down below the goal line. He picks it up here, and then is looking back across the front of the net, and then watch where a veteran like David Savard would be welcome in this hockey game.
Score right off the draw, Tyler Toffoli, second of the game.
3-for-4 for New Jersey on the power play.
For the Montreal Canadiens, as Caden Primo. Matheson cutting in to the forehand, score! What a goal! Mike Matheson! It's not over yet.
Brian, I spoke about how they were overplaying the drop pass. Jersey was very aggressive up ice. Mike Matheson is looking to drop this puck back, and everybody overplays the drop. And he turns around and says, well, if you're going to do that, I'm going the other way. Split Siegenthaler and John Marino right down the...
Hughes, though, on the puck. Drifts it over to Foley. Wide open net. Hat-trick goal. Tyler Toffoli seals it. His fifth career hat-trick.
Tyler Toffoli missed a couple times earlier, but he wasn't missing that one. Nick Suzuki tries to come back to the point. Somewhere between Gallagher and Matheson is where Jack Hughes picks it off.
The final touches for the New Jersey Devils as they will beat the Montreal Canadiens. What a game for Tyler Toffoli, the hat-trick. And what a performance from Jack Hughes, his high-end talent on display.